I will not build a single bus for you criminals.
Well, you'll do as we say, Bailey. Or we're gonna have to pay you and your family a visit.
You leave them be.
They're gone.
No, not the dog! They'll hurt my kids! They'll... I don't know what I'm doing. My kids are...
Tell me why you've got the blighters after you.
The city's been turned upside down since Hathaway Transport and the Milner Company went belly up. With no one to fill their shoes, the gangs need their move.
Well done, Jacob.
As is Bailey, the only omnibus builder in the city, they are demanding that I work for them. I know good men who want to form a united transport company. What is it they say in America? For the people, by the people? That is our intention for the London General Omnibus Company. But those thugs got hold of...
Girl.
strange noise.
She escaped from Lambeth Asylum.
In the old city. So very much.
Thank you.
much.
I sent Roth's men a message. You and your family are safe.
Oh, you are blooming brilliant. The founding members of the London General Omnibus Company. Good, moral men. All of them. We'll have buses rolling before you know it. Thank you, Miss Frye.
My pleasure.
I'll take one.
Here you go, sir.
I say we stop this goodwill towards strangers nonsense and focus on what London really needs. Solid leadership, whose hard work will raise everyone up to success. As go the titans of business, so goes the world.
Oi, oi!
You weak fool! Get a job!
Best guards money can buy. Won't do Mr. Dredge any good.
All right.
Just set me up ready for a row. How about you?
Keep your eyes ahead of you and walk.
Come now. You are barking up the wrong tree, sir.
Something's sorting over there.
Stupid pillock! I'll have you arrested.
Interesting.
I won't find better. Now, wait a minute. I know that voice. Right. Is that you?
Jacob, it's me, Sergeant Frederick Appleine.
Freddy.
Sergeant. Undercover. There's to be a robbery at the Bank of England, I'm sure of it.
Robbery? It's a fortress.
The boys at the station thought I was joking. Wouldn't be so funny if it was their life savings.
Who's behind it?
That's confidential.
Oh, come on, Freddy. I can help you. Imagine the headlines. Thieves caught in the act. Abilene right all along.
Well, I suppose I can fill you in a little. Every fiscal quarter, a branch of the bank is robbed. Never the same branch. The thieves are supplied by Cockham merchants.
Thanks for the info, Freddy.
Sergeant! I'm keeping my eye on you.
If only I knew which shipment it was, then I could trace the weapons to their owner.
Capital idea, Freddy.
Here we are, the shipping docks. Now. Where are the Cockham crates intended for Mr. Plutus? Where the devil is it?
Or piss off before you get yourself hurt.
Hello. And now to wait for the crates to be retrieved.
Don't want them tea leaves turned to dust, do we?
Protect these crates. Any mistake will cost you dearly.
Keep your knickers on. We hear ya.
Good. Because I ain't repeating myself.
It's a shame I can't stop in for a pint. They're nervous. I should keep my distance. I bet Greenie's tailing Evie right about now. Good luck. Dear sister thinks I'm destroying things. I'll show her how I settle accounts. Templars. Templars. Ah, yes. Lead me to Mr. Plutus. Who's a good boss? You are. That's the way. Walk on, girl. Slow down. That's a girl.
The weapons are here.
Same routine as before. The twopenny opens a vault, we robs it and leaves the money in his storehouse. Look sharp, the boys are waiting.
To the Bank of England. Yeah.
Plutus is twopenny.